Zeratul. What the hell have you gotten yourself into?
Friend Raynor, long has it been since we stood together against the Swarm. Since then, I have wandered the void in solitude, seeking an ancient prophecy rumored to foretell the return of the Xel'Naga. My sojourn led me to a remote world known as Ulan, where I discovered fragments of the prophecy. Yet I was not the first to find them. It falls to you now, old friend, to relive my memories and believe.
I knew you'd find your way here, eventually.
Your very presence defiles this place, Kerrigan.
Do you hear them, Zeratul? Whispering from the stars. The galaxy will burn with their coming.
Perhaps. But you won't live to see it!
Please. Our petty conflicts mean nothing now. A storm is coming that cannot be stopped. Fitting that we should face oblivion together.
Never!
Fate cannot be changed. The end comes. And when it finds me, I shall embrace it at last.
The prophet. prophecy is uncertain. There is always hope. Fulfill my Shozak Maknol. The prophecy was divided into fragments, each kept at separate shrines. I must gather them and depart this world quickly. Honor. This chasm is vast. It is fortunate that I can phase through the shadows to the other side. En Arudin Rashagal. Higher will be restored. Spore crawlers can detect my presence. I should stun them with my void prism. Burdens weigh heavily. You address me? En Arudin Rashagal. Higher. Honor commands. We must not hesitate. Sukdash Salok. En Arudin. En Arudin Rashagal. Glory to the firstborn. In the service of Aya. My allegiance is yours. I will fulfill my calling. That spore crawler can detect me from across the chasm. It must be destroyed. We must not. That overseer can see through my cloak. I'd best stun it with my void prism before crossing this chasm. I will fulfill my calling. Higher will be. I will be redeemed. First fragment of the prophecy. Soon all will be made clear.
Why not surrender yourself to oblivion, Zeratul? Wouldn't it be better to end your struggle now than witness the final agonizing moments of your species?
Glory to the firstborn. So much for Kerrigan's reprieve.
Shakuras.
My burden you require. Back, Makron. In the service of.
Greetings, exalted one. We are here in the service of High Templar Karas. He is nearby.
Your presence is most welcome. Let us keep moving.
Permit us to destroy their defenses before we proceed.
You address me?
WoL. I am the heart of darkness. It shall be as you say. State that I am the heart of darkness. Co WoL. We are one with the shadows. We move unseen.
I will erase the demons of the past. En Arudin Rashagal. Shozak Maknol, you address me?
I am the voice of the Eclipse. Intriguing. Very wise. For the reckoning. Very well.
Shozak Maknol, I will be restored. Sukdash Sadok. I will fulfill my calling. That patrol of broodlords must be dealt with cautiously, or we will be torn asunder. En Arudin, Rasha, my burdens weigh heavily.
State thy
shot.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Address me. Brace yourselves, my brethren. I will be redeemed. You address me? My burdens weigh heavy. You address me? Shozak Maknol?
I am the voice of the Eclipse. You require
address me? My burden. You who address me. My burden. Shozak. I will erase the demon. My burden. Shozak. The Queen of Blades built hatcheries here. She seeks to subvert this sacred world. I shall put an end to that plan.
I see.
The demons of the past. I will be redeemed.
You require my skills.
That Machnol. I will erase.
I am the voice of the eclipse. Intriguing.
I will erase the demons of the past. The second fragment of the prophecy. My task is nearly complete. Sean.
Your hope is an illusion, old fool.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up, so long as hope remains. Careful now. Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap. We should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed. I will be redeemed.
Cold is the void. Very well. We move unseen.
You address me, Shozak Machnol.
I am the
Shozak Machnol.
I am the voice of the. I am the heart. I am the voice of the eclipse.
Shozak Machnol. I will erase the deep
heart of darkness.
You, my burdens. Wait, you address me? My burdens. Shozak Machnol. The Banelings spew acid when they die. Stalkers, take them out from a distance. Shozak Machnol.
Your hope is an illusion, old fool.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up, so long as hope remains. Careful now. Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap. We should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed.
Why am I dying? You address me? You require my skills. State thy...
I will erase.
We are one with the shadows. State thy bidding. Veraku.
You, I will erase. My burdens weigh heavily.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
Shozak Mako, you address me. I will erase the demons of the past. I will fulfill my calling. Spew acid when they die. Stalkers, take them out from a distance. I
require my skills. Very well. It shall be.
Address me. I will be redeemed. My burdens weigh heavily. Shozak Maknol. You. I will erase.
This hatchery must be destroyed if I am to keep the Queen of Blades from subverting this land.
Zukdash Salak.
We are one with the shadows.
My birth.
You require.
I.
State thy. I am the.
Sure.
Cold is the void. For the reckoning. We move unseen.
Burdens weigh heavily. Honor commands.
You require my skills. I am the heart of darkness. It shall be as you say.
You address me? In the service of I will erase the demons. I will erase the demons of the past. Glory. You address me? Shozak Mak.
Spine crawlers, Kill them before they can take root and attack. You address me?
I am the voice of the eclipse. Cold is the void. You require my skills. Doom. Intriguing. Shadows. We move unseen. Void hunger. Death comes to all.
My burden, Shozak Maknol.
I am the voice of the eclipse. For the reckoning,
you address me.
Cold is the...
I will be redeemed. Higher will be restored. I will erase the demons of the past.
State the bidding. High Templar Karas is nearby.
Shozak Maknol, you address me. I will be redeemed.
Antaro Tassadar, Prelate Zeratul. I am High Templar Karas. My force tracked the Queen of Blades to this world, yet we know not what she seeks.
Kerrigan and I were both drawn here to uncover an ancient prophecy. With your aid, I pray we can discover it before her.
It is an honor, Great One. Lead on.
I will erase my burdens. I've placed the Ultralisk in a void prison. Bring it down, Karas. I will... Shozak Maknol?
Zeratul, can you destroy the Airborne Zerg?
I, Shozak Maknol. These Nidus worms must be destroyed, or the Zerg reinforcements will overwhelm us.
I am the voice of the Airborne. You address me.
Zeratul has destroyed their works. Press on.
Shut up. Honor command. I will erase the demons of the past.
We are one with the shadows.
My burdens sway.
Cold is the foe.
I will be.
I am the voice of the Eclipse State.
The Queen of Blades seeks to pervert this world with that hatchery. I must destroy it. My burdens shall not be required. I shall not be I will erase the demons of the past.
Cold is the void. You address me. We move unseen.
Shozak Maknol. It is done. All of Kerrigan's hatcheries are destroyed. There is yet hope. For this world, I will erase the demons of the past. The final piece of the prophecy. It speaks of one who shall Break the cycle of the gods.
Most ominous. But if the Queen of Blades seeks this prophecy, we must keep it from her.
The rest is obscured.
What?
You might peel away the prophecy's layers, Zeratul, but you cannot outrun the doom that awaits us all.
We cannot prevail against so many.
I will stand against the Queen of Blades while you escape with the fragments.
I will not abandon you.
The prophecy is more important than either of us. Reveal its secrets, Zeratul. The future rests on it.
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten, brother. I must get to the Void Seeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost. Address me. Sukta Salak. We lost his hands.
Now, I shall become one with the Kala.
Way heavenly. I cannot decipher the fragments on my own. Yet I know who might interpret them. The preservers of Zakul. If they cannot, I fear this entire universe will burn.